some of you guys may know me as the Black Mozart or the Puerto Rican Beethoven, but I'm the violin crooner. I'll be rocking for the Brooklyn Nets, cheering the home team on, debuting my single Freedom. I chose 5 cities in the U.S. to just pop up on random street corners doing a quick 5-minute concert. Like, HuffPost picked it up, People Magazine picked it up, and it was like, it was crazy. I didn't win a Grammy, but in 2008, I won 2 Emmys. I'm a Queens member.